to move in. So interesting first turn coming up here. Top weight, 225. It's the favourite. Last few locked and loaded. Light activated. We're ready to race. Set to run. Ready, racing and speed coming early. Chevy Tron's going to carve down and lead. Top weight trying to get to the rail, but it's back in fourth early. Tiger's Empire got to second. And now Top weight gets to third, trying to close out on the leader, who's got a six-length advantage. Then Alan Optic, three away, Extreme Whip, Aston Lola and Shaky Sally up at the turn. Chevy Tron straight and four in front, running on Top weight. Chevy Tron getting tired, but it's clear of Top weight. And Chevy Tron beats Top weight. Third home, Alan Optic. Fourth, Tiger's Empire, then Extreme Whip, Shaky Sally, and back at the tail, Aston Lola. The time here, pretty solid, around the 22.8 mark. Chevy Tron, straight to the lead. He was able to set up a big advantage down the back and hold it to the post. 22.83 the run. Top weight getting over into second and chasing out after the leader, making up some lengths. And eight, Alan Optic back in third. Four, Chevy Tron, Adam Manton for the Beer Baron Syndicate, managed by A. Manton, a black dog, June 2015, Dyna Tron Elite Tarawai. Number four first, second going to six, Top weight. Lisa Rasmussen, a black dog, November 2014, Premier Fantasy up and away. And number eight, which is Alan Optic for Lisa Rasmussen, a red fawn dog, August 2014, Casey and all Marnie Bale. It is 4-6-8-7, race five here at Gawler Greyhounds.